So I repeat, student, when you have problem that the integral, the final integral is difficult, you will repeat the same basic formula. The difference is, instead of indefinitive integral, you will use the definitive integral from S0, the point that problem gives you, to S. And so because S is in boundary, so inside integral, you cannot use S again. You will use whatever symbol, for example, T. Let's see. Now, how you find C? In this formula, let S equal S0. So the left hand side, you will have YS0, but YS0 is given. Here, this is 1 over 10. You will find. And when you substitute S equal S0, the integral from S0 to S0 will be 0. So that integral cancel. You will have only C. So you find C. And after finding C, when you put S equal S1, your integral will be definitive integral from S0 to S1. And this definitive integral, you can find by calculator. I will highlight the final formula. In fact, you have above. And now, student, we return to the example and lesson. So I will repeat the step we did this morning. You have AS equal minus 2S. So integral of minus 2S dS, this is minus S squared. So mui equal exponential minus S squared. And now you will write YS, this is 1 over mui. Multiplying integral. But this integral we cannot touch. So we will use the tip. We touch integral from S0. Here you have S0 equal 0. 2S. Inside it is exponential minus t square dt. In fact, multiplying 1. Let's see. Still done. Now you must find C. Let S equals 0. Let's use the condition. So you will have the left hand side. This is Y0. Y0 is 2. Here, 1 over exponential 0. Here, 0 to 0, the integral is 0. So you find C, this is 2. And when you have C, now you can return Y1 will be substitute S equal 1. You have this A exponential minus 1. Inside, this is the integral from 0 to 1. Let's say this is 2. So now, the last expression, student. This is completely evaluated by calculator. Okay, I take calculator and I hope that if you understand, please send your numerical result to me by your message. So we will have Y1, this is 1 over exponential minus 1, this is E. Multiplying the integral of exponential minus s square from 0 to 1 plus 2. And how much we get? I wait for your numerical result, student. Okay. 7 point. Okay, Mr. Nam. More exactly, this is 7.47. 7.47. Do you understand the tip, student? Tell me your opinion. Okay, good. Just substitute the derivative integral by derivative integral. Good. So now we will study the application of the linear equation. This is RL circuit, student. This is the main application for linear equation because you are in electrical engineering faculty, so you must pay attention. This kind of question, I believe, will appear in the midterm, even in the end term. So if you have one circuit with resistor and inductor L and the source A, so when you close the switch, you have the current I. How you can find the current I there? We will have the equation L di by dt, I this is current, plus I, you recognize the ohm laws there, equal the source. And because I this is the unknown, so you have equation with I prime and I in first degree, so you have linear equation. Now, for that problem, student, if you have resistor 12, inductor 4, and the power source 60, how you can find the current I? First, rewrite equation. So for that problem, you will have 4 I prime plus 12i, this is 60. So now, how we can start our solution? I think even you miss this morning lecture, you can know what I must do first. But if you remember, please tell me, send one simple work. I just want to check whether you remember. What we must spend attention before solving linear equation. Okay, substitute, more exactly, did not substitute. Did not substitute. We must take care that the number come with y I prime this a. That number, 1. So you will divide, more exactly, Mr. G, divide. So firstly, we divide. So you have I prime plus 3i, this a 15. And now, one more time, we repeat the answer. We have I, this is 3. So integral, this is 3t, so we can write directly multi, this is exponential of integral 3t dt. Okay, I think maybe surer if I write clearly integral there. I worry that If I don't write integral, some of you can think I just set this number multiplying. And so your answer will be one over exponential multiplying integral of right hand side let's see so you can find easily okay that integral so you multiply first you have c exponential minus 3t and that one 15 outside that one divide 3 exponential 3t so that term is just 5 and you can see 5 in fact 5 this is the source divide r so similar loads so we can show that the circuit with the inductor in fact very similar to the circuit with only resistor. Good. And now student, let's do the last thing today. The exact equation. Now we study exact equation and after that student, we stop. We leave you for the quiz. Tomorrow, you know, I will have some. But anyway, I will leave YouTube link. There, you will have the detailed discussion for mixture problem. Very, very difficult questions. So I hope that tomorrow you will spend time to that mixture. Rewatch it again. This is another question when you have E with some more factor. And at that time, you will see the integral will be difficult. You can find but very long, so you will tip. But this is all the kind of question. So now, let's discuss the exact equation. For exact equation student, we will have strange position. We will not solve exactly equation when here in fact we will apply one formula for function of several variable in the answer for, okay, if you want, so we can return to previous. Oh, I think. Okay, now we will do differently. We will find answer of that one, and we will not discuss the exact equation. So exact equation and mixture for tomorrow. So now that one. Okay. Now, firstly, write the equation. You will have equation. We keep the same resistor, the same inductor. We just change the source. So your equation for I prime plus tail I. This is tail sin phi t. So you can solve. I need some last students, so I will clear, I will erase that one, okay? Because that one is easy. And anyway, if you want to recover, you can see the video that I will upload. So now, I will divide. I will cancel that. We focus to the difficult question to finish our today's session. So so by division, by dividing. Okay, where are my dots? I don't see. Now, for that one, we have y prime plus 3i. This a 3 sin phi t. One more time, you have a this a 3. So muy. This a exponential of 3 t. But still then, let's see. If you write the full answer, this will be 1 over 3. Multiply integral of right hand side. Multiply in that. And what you think about that integral? Can you touch that integral in simple and fast way? Exponential multiplication. I believe that some of you remember. But in fact, this integral is long. You must set integration by part two times, let u dv, something else. So I don't think that this is your favorite integral. So one more time, moreover, this question, we don't ask you for y0, for function. We just ask you for one value. So we use the tip. So now that one, we cancel. We write officially the same student. And inside the integral from which value here? Tell me, what will be the lower boundary? Zero, good. What will be the upper boundary? No, this not one. This not one. More right, but this still wrong. Here, Mr. Nam, okay. Because you got t like variable, so here this is t. And when you have t already here, inside you don't have t, so you will have 3. You can use another. Okay, I will use s. Do you understand? Do you understand? Why T here, why S there? You must remember that. Now for the current, the variable this is T, you don't have S. So on S previously, must substitute by T. So the tip integral from dash zero to T. So if you have T S boundary, here you must have S. So now you must use the initial condition to find C. Let T equal zero. So that one is zero. Okay. Exponential zero is one. Inside integral zero to zero, this is zero. So you have C equal zero. And now we can find when C zero, I one, the current when T equal one. This is Substituting equal 1, exponential minus 3, integral 0 to 1, 3 sin phi s, exponential 3s ds, and please tell me the value. Let's take your calculator. Let's find the last value for this session. I wait for the numerical value, student. Our bond, our sis. All the student, do you agree with your friend? One student tell me, our bond, our sis. I will file for one answer more. Another differently. And the third still differently. Really interesting. So we cannot decide. I still wait for order, for order. I have already three answers. I will wait for two answers more. Oh, now. Interesting. Okay, I think it's enough. The answer from Mr. Nam Trần is good. No, Mr. Dũng, this is minus 0.357. Please, especially Mr. Duy, let's check your calculator. Is your calculator in radian mode or degree mode? So here, the full answer is minus 0.357. So Mr. Yi, please check again your calculator. Which mode you use now? Radian or degree? And order degree. Degree, okay, rightly, but why we use degrees when we have one and sin and something else, student, exponential degree, so don't use degree, understand? Always check your calculator, or, okay, I think the best way when you arrive into EDA session, always change your calculator into radian mode. Order, please check your formula why you have plus why you have our bond 375 this wrong. Okay, this good. So student, summary today what we learn, tip for linear and RL circuits. You will have some training tomorrow Tuesday, student. In the handout video, please see video to Tobit. This is a exact equation. And Mitchell and Wiss. Okay. So now we stop. What is our password today? The password today is thứ hai. Six letters, go to DKE Learning. You have two questions there. 15 minutes for two questions. You can touch with more than one time. So please do. And if you cannot get the high score, you can return and do again. But the feedback you will have only when the quiz is closed. Thank you for your attention. Do you have question more?